Betsy DeVos as the head of education for the United States. You know more about her. She's from Michigan. You talk about her.
I already did. I think I fucking said everything about her in the first couple seconds that we were talking about her. Her husband's like pro-intelligent design. She's anti-public education, which really fucking is crazy to have her run the Department of Education. What else is there to say? They're just fucking nuts, man.
Oh, speaking of crazy to run a department that... Oh, wait. Just hold on just a second, because you're gonna love this one. There is a candidate that is being floated around, and it had to be started by the Trump administration to run the EPA. Rick fucking Perry. I mean, out of all of these people, that is the absolute worst candidate you could have run the fucking Environmental Protection Agency. This is a guy that doesn't even believe the department should exist.
Right.
You're going to have him fucking running.
Saying. That's why they got Betsy DeVos in education. And it's like, what the fuck are they thinking when they make these appointments?
This is...
like that's Ben Carson for HUD. And I thought, all I could think of is when they thought about it. Housing and urban development. Well, Ben Carson's black, so that's urban. That could be the only thing they were thinking about when they fucking made the, let's put him there.